Me and Coach feel the same. Too much cold wind and rain. My girls playing their game. Through the angst and the pain. Something needed to change. Need to win one again. It's what they did last night. And I told them take those shots. And they did it quite a lot. Cause when it finally dropped, the girls played out of their heads. Against the wind and the threat of the fight. Even though they were down two, they came back and they pushed through. They could have folded instead. But Caitlin wanted her hat trick. Some nice assisted each time by Ellie. We shut them down and then finally
told Mystic Valley goodbye.
Goodbye. Nice try.
This lady Phoenix can fly.